Hey, kids! Oh my! Looks like you're really loving those Dynamite Steven Rhodes games!
Yes, Dogwood. Are there more? We need more!
Why, yes! You're in luck, because I got a brand new batch of Dynamite games! This time, living well is the best revenge! And just wait until you get your hands on Cryptozoology for Beginners! And last but not least, let's call the exorcist! Everyone knows living well is the best revenge! And now you can live your best life rolling dice and punishing those pesky bullies! Score points by matching the numbers on your cards, and use your special power dice to sabotage your friends! Oh my, who's the bully now?
Losers! Lasers!
Whoa, easy, space cadets. Say, who's ready for a monster hunt? With Cryptozoology for Beginners, you're always ready. Those crawly cryptids aren't gonna get away from you. No way. In this drafting and set matching card game, you hunt the most elusive creatures on Earth. Match the monsters and use some extra special creepy critters to score the most points. Heck, you can even bring along the whole monster hunting gang. We know that when it comes to the world of the weird, this isn't your first rodeo. And yikes! Because now it's time for some demonic possession! Let's Call the Exorcist is the party game that's gonna send you and your friends into a satanic panic of fun.
Your monster sucks and smells.
The ultimate hidden role party game. Ask questions and try and figure out who's an angelic truth teller and who's the master of lies straight from the darkest pits of hell. Dang, demons are messing with your mind. So much fun, your head will spin. Can you believe it? Another entire game collection inspired by the amazing art of Steven Rhodes. Start your collection or keep it going with an amazing set of games, each featuring Kickstarter exclusives.
Must have exclusives.
And don't forget the Dynamite Games motto, easy to learn, fun to master. Yep, it's wholesome game time for the whole family.
Warning, some content may be inappropriate for children under the age of 3. Please use caution when engaging in vigorous gaming. Dynamite games are not meant to be consumed and may be harmful if ingested. Looking into the black void of endless darkness.
Darkness
may be caused. Your mind may be consumed if ingested by eldritch horrors.
It is not the responsibility of Dynamite Games.
Not responsible. Not a game.
Not a game.
Nor should Dynamite Games feel guilty.
Under any circumstances.
Bad circumstances.